confirm.
Mobilis mainframe terminal critically damaged. Locate emergency backup terminal to access Mobilis system.
Brother, where's that? You locate it. It says checkpoint save, it actually
does. Mission control to Oshima. EVV propulsion reserves at 7%. Ox mainframe activation required for fuel reroute. Updating mainframe location coordinates to heads up display. Stand by.
Standing by. Oh, there? Was it again? It's over here. Oh, wrong way. Why is it off my radar now? At that? Do I need one of these? Probably. Hand for Spire. Alright. Can I just make it without... I'm almost full, right? Just to go back and get it.
Incoming transmission. Encrypted personal log. Astronaut, Olivier. Sebastian,
it's a hat
23, here. March, 2037.
My cancer, it is a gift.
Really?
Who has ever said this out loud before?
Probably nobody.
Surely not many.
Hmm.
Because of this disease that disintegrates my physical form, I am able to complete this life, however short the rest may be, as a free soul, and begin the next among these stars, forever.
Really? That's actually kind of beautiful. Somehow I don't think you died of cancer, though. There's audio ahead. I can't see where the thing is. Sorry, guys, going slow because then we gotta sneak through this, right? Caution. Hmm. Fit? I just barely fit through there. So there's nothing else, right? Supposed to head for this thing? I think. I can't see it anymore. Thank you. I don't know how we can get in here either. Sinking. Alright, so I guess I'm supposed to be over here. Somewhere. Okay. Nah! Crash into anything here. Where am I going? Oh, am I heading towards the computer? I see it on the little heads up. It looks like I'm going away from it? Is that just the middle of... So I'm looking for an opening here to get inside one of these. There's an audio over there. That's just a satellite though. But I'll listen to it, and I'll get this thing over here. And not let this thing crash into me. Oh.
Am I supposed to go there? Into mandatory radiation retirement by the French government space program. It is believed that this event is what drove Olivier into seclusion. The historic missions leading to the Lunar 1 moon colonization and the discovery of water on Venus were said to have played a significant role in Olivier's struggle acclimating back into terrestrial life. Olivier alluded to his struggles in his famous quote, "After experiencing the wonder and possibility of the universe, it is quite difficult to not feel like an alien on Earth."
Wow.
For instant updates, stay connected to Global Information Network stream.
I can't see anything that would lead me here, but... I don't think I've been here. So let's go here, I guess. Looking for this backup terminal. I just went through here, though, didn't I? But what's this other thing at the end? Ah. Can I go in one of those? I don't know. Are these the thrusters? That's pretty cool to see in any case. I just hope I haven't killed myself going out here. There's nothing. This is where I came from, right? Is that the locked door? I need some stuff, that's a thing, though. Locked door, yeah, we've been here. Don't hit the wires, but do hit one of these. Whoop. Grab it, go! I'm gonna die trying to get this thing. Oh, no, don't get me. Where is the stuff? Spinning right there, can we? No. Got it. Don't hit it. Where do I go now? There, I think. Somewhere. Keep clear. So we are a caring person. It's just we messed up. Everybody makes mistakes, kind of thing, but these are quite a few people have died here. I can't do anything with that, I'm pretty sure. Doing a dance. Now, I thought it was in here somewhere. This was the Spire. Spire Array 001. Figured not here, but rather over here. Maybe it's right past us, through in there. It's just nothing showing up now. If we can get in any of these areas. That looks like windows, doesn't it? But I don't know how we could get in there. I don't think those are windows, actually. Here we go again. Nope. I hate it! Stop with the keep away, man! Keep away! No keep away from me! Don't let this thing hit you. So where am I going again? Oh! Oh! Ouch. Yeah, I know. Keep clear, right? Is that locked? See that thing on the heads-up display? What is this? Air is this way? So we're headed towards air. It's this thing again. Keep going back to this. So where do we go? Thank you. Let me guess, I took all of them already. I don't see any. Unless here? Where did we come from there? It looks just like the other. How many of those are there? Or I keep turning around and losing my orientation going back to the same one. Well, it says there is air ahead and I need another thing of air, so. Spire array 002. So there might be more than one. Oh, we're stuck in continuous mode. That'll kill us. I think we fixed it, yeah. What's this ahead? Computer. But is that the same computer? Or is that the alternate terminal that we want? We got an audio device. I think this is where we want to go. I think. Get hit by these spikes. I mean, these wires. Just gotta orientate myself correctly here. I'm gonna be lost finding my way back. This biopsy organizer. Deliver to PETA kits priority high. Okay. Is that what's his name? Olivier's? Wait, I pressed hold. You saw that? I floated right past it. What the hell? I was holding it too. Glad to have made it this far. Thank you. Okay, something of interest out here. Audio stuff here. Olivier, that's all we got.
Incoming communication. Hardeman Corporation Oncologist, Kits, PETA, 7, May, 2037.
Sebastian, I've detected anomalies in your last round of test results. I see a very clear decrease in your T-cell count. Your cancer, it appears to be regressing.
Oh, sad, he dies anyway.
I can't be certain, but this could be connected to your extended radiation exposure.
Really?
If that's the case, the implications here. I need a fresh battery of tests with full blood and tissue samples to better understand what's happening to you. Please, take care of yourself. And get those encrypted samples packaged safely and earthbound on the next resupply shuttle out.
Well, we have it, but what good is it gonna do him now? I'm dreading having to find my way back. Something of interest. What is that? Another astronaut.
Sebastian.
Sorry. No hard feelings. I'm a little bit too fast here. Yeah, now you've orientated me correctly. Come on, you're bouncing me all over the place here. So looking at my heads-up display, where is the computer? I saw a computer when I was headed here. I don't know which way I came in. Seem to be much around here. Oh, that's gonna make me crash. So I think we've eliminated that. Oh, now it's not doing me right. It's not doing me right. Slow it down. We can eliminate this one. So we're gonna either go out here or out there. I saw the computer. computer symbol. Okay. This way? Towards all this stuff? Seemed the most likely way, but... yeah, I don't think I went through this stuff to get in here. Okay, enough. This looks familiar. I don't know where to go. What am I heading for? I think we've been here. Yeah, we came from here, didn't we? Do I have a canister, though, I hope? Or did I use them all? I might have used them all. Well, that could doom us, then. It's Spire 02. We've been here. Too fast. It's that room I just came from, right? I'm pretty sure. But maybe I can try to get my bearings here? Yeah, I've been here. It's just, again, I don't know where to go and what to do next. I keep thinking I get close and... Oops. Yeah, there's nothing out here. Right? It's nighttime again. There's nothing. There's nothing out this way. The only thing nearby is this and that, which I came from there. That's the Spire O2. So I think I came in this way. So guys, this is all probably boring watching me float around forever, but I don't know how else to play this, really. So then, it leaves us to the spot near the oxygen station, and this way. So there is something kind of ahead this way, isn't there? I think. No. What's that? Is that the sun? I'm guessing that's the sun. Maybe I'm supposed to go here? Can I get in there? Wait, I came from what? I came from this, right? We really drift far, don't we? Yeah, I gotta get back in. See these other structures spinning around? I don't know how to get in those. Starting to run low. So go out the one next to the O2 station. Hopefully there's stuff over there. It's just as long as I haven't come from there, we'll be good. I'm surprised our suit isn't more bashed up, actually. Where do I go now? I don't think I can go in this, can I? Solar power array. Oh, in that little thing? In there. I hope. I see it. It's either in there or past there. Please be in there. Oh. Oh, crap. Really? Can I just pass overhead? Thank you. looks like it's in there. I don't know if there's any oxygen in there, so I really want to grab one of these. That? The hell? That kind of alarmed me. It sounds like it's floating past me, the noise. So here's our alternate terminal.